with getting hired so late in the summer, I didn't really have a chance to get to know my players, the ones that I was inheriting, the ones that were already here. Like, I didn't get a chance to really get to know them. We did a couple of FaceTimes, but it's not like anything meeting, you know, in person. So really my expectations was for us to come in and have fun and just start to really build our culture, build on the relationships, and hopefully compete. But to be honest, it was just to really come in and just have fun.
Coming into the season, I didn't really have any expectations. I had followed Coach Ian and Coach Ashley from the previous school, but I'm really glad that I did because it was my first year in college and it's going really well. So hashtag no regrets.
Coming into the season, we had a lot of unknowns, and Ian and Ashley came in just a couple of weeks before the season started. They brought in a bunch of new girls, and then within the first couple of practices, we realized that we had something really special going on here.
I realized this team could be special numerous times. The first time was during preseason when we all had to work really hard, and the second time was when we went on our 5-game winning streak. But I feel like the most important was when we went in our losing streak, because we faced a lot of adversity, but we always stay strong and kept on working hard against better teams. And I feel like you don't get that anywhere.
The season was a great season, but obviously every season's gonna have ups and downs. But throughout every point, the highs and the lows, Coach Ian and Ashley were both there. They'd check in on you, they could tell if you had a rough day, they'd check in on your good days, and they were just someone that you could always count on. And in the last few years with coaches, that wasn't something that I always had. So I was really grateful for that this year.
Coach Ashley and Coach Ian were really kind the whole way through, and they like treated me like a human being and not as a machine. And they pursued this relationship with me that was purely rooted in care and honesty, and that's just not something you find really anywhere else.
One thing that Coach Ashley and Coach Ian did to help me through get through the hardest moment was give me all the support that they can, give me so many options, and always encourage me to never give up.
One of my favorite moments of this season was our alumni night. It was just a special time for us to be able to invite past players back and just to introduce them to our current players, and for us to get to know them a little bit more and just start to build on our relationship. It's such an important part of just being able to experience this next chapter with our past players. It just was a lot of fun.
My fondest memory of this season, y lo más que recordar, was being on the road with the girls, being on the hotels, because I felt like I really got to connect with each and every one of them, and I feel like I made amistades de por vida.
Winning nationals championship was one of the best experiences, but the memories that I built with the girls and Coach Ashton and Coach Ian was one that I was always held in my heart.
A couple memories from the season that I'll never forget is when we went to Kara's house and we had team bonding, we had s'mores, and I went on my first ever hayride.
During the season, there were a bunch of ups and downs, but towards the end of the season, we worked really hard and made it to the USCAA National Championship. At the end of the tournament, we finally worked together as a team and as a family and brought home this.
Going into the championship match on that Saturday was a really unique experience because there was no nerves, there was no uncertainty, which was odd because we were playing a super talented team. We had been a team that, yes, we could hit really high points. We'd also been pretty inconsistent, but I thought our team was loose. We felt prepared, and as a coach, it's all you can ask for.
When Jocelyn scored the final point for the national championship, it was this like insane combination of pride and excitement and gratitude all at once, because there was no stopping. Every single person just wanting to be together and celebrating, and it's now 5 days later and we're still celebrating, so I'm still basking in it, to be honest.
Cuando ganamos el último punto en el juego de campeonato, me sentí muy emocionada porque nunca en mi vida había ganado algo tan grande, y siento que esta victoria fue algo que nos juntó más como una familia. Al ganar ese punto, me sentí muy emocionada y casi lloré.
On championship point, when Adrian sent me the ball, I didn't really realize that it was game point. But I knew that there was a hole in the defense, and I knew that I had to put it down. And the rest is history.
For the players coming in here next season, the bar has been set pretty high by the players that are already here. The expectations are for a championship and to compete hard and to be great teammates and to hustle, and that is what this program is built around, and that's why we won a championship. So for all those players coming in, that's what you have to live up to.
For players coming in next year, I would just tell them to come in with an open mind, because you're here, you get to play the game that you love, surrounded by great people with great coaches that are going to support you. And I could tell you exactly what to expect, but there's no fun in that. So just come in with an open mind, ready to work, and give it your all and play the game you love.
What I would say to the girls coming in next year is that we're building something very special here. Just come in ready to work, and let's keep winning.
I got a really big team, and they need some really big rings. They need some really nice things. Better be coming with no strings. Better be coming with no strings. We need some really nice things. We need some really big rings. I got a really big team. I got a really big team. They need some really big rings. They need some really nice things. Better be coming with no strings. Better be coming with no strings. We need some really nice things. We need some really big rings. I got a really big team, man. What a time. Really big team, and they need some really big rings. They need some really nice things.